Are you tired of paying $2,000 to $5,000 per case in pay-per-click to get personal injury leads from Google and Facebook? That's my question to you. In this short video, I'm going to show you exactly how my clients pay $300 to $1,000 per case, show up at the top of Google, pay per lead and not per click, show up as a company that was screened by Google, and display their reviews at the top of Google. All of this is done with a new ad type from Google called Google Screened or Local Service Ads. Check out some of the results from our clients that are Google Screened. This personal injury client got 235 new cases at a cost per case of $429.94 from 694 leads over 2 months and a cost per lead of $145.59. That works out to over $2,350,000 in revenue for this client in only 2 months, because of the average PI case for them is worth $10,000. The total cost of leads was $101,038.90. So their ROI was 2,250%. Here's some more results. This PI client of ours generated 25 cases at $184.88 per case from 71 leads over 1 month at $65.10 per lead. This personal injury client of ours generated 72 cases at $698.89 per case from 523 leads over 4 months at $95.11 per lead. By the way, you only pay for qualified leads on Google Screened. A qualified lead for Google Screened is defined as a lead that calls during your office hours about a case type that you take. Here's another personal injury client that got 88 qualified leads over a 3 month period of time for $58.81 per lead. Take note that this client and all of the client examples above got a consistent number of reviews during the time shown. One of the most important things that you can do is to continue to get reviews on a consistent basis so that the volume of leads stays consistent from your Google Screened ads. Before I show you how to set up and optimize your Google Screen, I want to tell you that I'm going to keep this training super short and give you a ton of valuable information, so you might want to take some notes. Also, at the end of this video training, I'm going to give you a free bonus video on how to get more Google Screen leads by maximizing your radius, which will give you the key to getting as many leads and cases as you can take. So make sure you watch this video all the way to the end. And the best thing is that the qualified leads and cases just keep on coming if you know how to optimize what we call the three R's, which stands for reviews, radius, and response time. I will show you how to optimize each of these three R's after I give you some background. Google Screen ads have only been around for 5 months for personal injury attorneys, and very few people have figured out how to optimize this ad type. However, we have cracked the LSA code because of our 12 years of experience with Google My Business Optimization. The three strategies we have been optimizing for our clients on Google My Business for the past 12 years are the same three R strategies that are critical for Google Screen success. That is, reviews, radius, and response time. We have seen other businesses try to optimize the three R strategies on their own and try to set up their own Google Screened and Google My Business pages, only to have them taken down in a matter of months because they don't know who to contact at Google to set up the Google Screen pages correctly from the beginning, or they don't have the proper documentation for Google to verify their page's existence. This is the reason we have a Google certified product expert on our team to help us provide the proper documentation to ensure that both our clients' Google Screen page and Google My Business pages stay live. When you know who to contact at Google and what documentation to provide them, you will have a long-term and consistent lead generation asset for your business that will position you above the competition at the top of Google locally with a great reputation and authority, like you will see here for one of my clients in Atlanta. The only question this attorney and my other attorney clients are asking me is, how many more Google Screen leads can we get? And my response is, it depends on how well we optimize the three R's. When we started working with Google My Business clients over 12 years ago, we realized the more reviews they got, the more locations they had, and the fewer missed calls they had, the better they ranked on Google My Business, the more leads they got, and the better their return on investment. The problem was that doing long-term Google My Business optimization was not an exact science because the Google algorithms were always changing and Google ads were very expensive and tough to track. My ultimate goal was to build a long-term asset for my clients that would generate a consistent number of high-quality leads at least a 500% ROI. Even with the limitations of Google My Business, I set out to make optimizing these three strategies my superpowers so that we could get the best possible cost per case for our clients. Since then, I developed a unique firm-wide strategy for getting reviews called the Review Culture Training, and have one of only 200 Google My Business product experts in the world on my team that specializes in setting up new Google My Business locations on Google so we can get our clients more cases. Over the years, we have helped hundreds of businesses get thousands of reviews, set up hundreds of locations on Google My Business, and become more effective at making sure all phone calls are answered, which has led to thousands of new qualified leads for my clients through Google My Business. We have been getting more cases for our clients, but we have not been able to consistently deliver on my ultimate goal with Google My Business optimization until 5 months ago when Google released Google Screen, which finally allowed us to use our superpowers and realize my goal of being able to build an asset for my clients that delivers a consistent number of high quality leads with at least a 500% ROI. Initially, when we set up our first Google Screen pages, we were amazed that our Google My Business reviews were moved over to our Google Screen page and that we only had to pay for qualified leads. Also, the phone calls are recorded with Google Screen, so it's very easy to track the ROI. Finally, because the reviews show up with Google Screened ads and the ad is at the very top of Google, the conversion rate is 20 to 30% higher than the traditional Google ads or Facebook ads. The Google Screened ads are also backed by a $2,000 guarantee that if a Google Screen lead is dissatisfied with the service from your firm, that they will reimburse the lead for up to $2,000. Like I said, as the recording of this video, the new Google Screen ad type has only been available for personal injury attorneys for 5 months. So you still have time to get started and set up your Google Screen ads so that you can start optimizing the three R's to stay ahead of your competition. The first of the three R's optimization strategy is reviews. We have found that the businesses that dominate Google Screen for the long term are the ones that set up their Google Screen page early and start getting a high number of the right kind of reviews. This is why I like to say it is a race to get to the starting line for Google Screened. There are three strategies that we use to get reviews for Google Screened. We ask for reviews directly through the Google Screen platform, and we ask for reviews by sending either two emails and/or two text sequences. The best part is that we send these review requests out automatically to our clients because our team listens to the calls to see if the intake team asks if we can follow up with a review request. If my team hears that the lead has agreed that we can follow up with a review request, then we follow up immediately with our review request process. We sometimes use all three strategies because some people need to be asked via email and some people need to be asked via text. What we have found is that if you don't start getting reviews early, then you won't have your Google Screen page shown enough for you to get the number of reviews required for you to stay at the top of Google Screened search results. This client used our automated review system and got 87 reviews during the first 3 months of the program. The best part of the automated review system is that your team does not have to do any extra work or learn any new software to get the reviews. See how consistently the client is getting leads from Google since they are optimizing the three R's and getting reviews consistently. 39 of the reviews from this client were a special type of Google endorsed review called a verified review. This type of review shows up at the top of all other reviews and shows the job type of the reviewer and is one that we highly recommend that you get. While we have not been able to prove that getting more verified reviews leads to better ranking results, we think this might be the case. This client didn't use our automated review system and only got 7 reviews during the same 3-month period, and noticed the drop in lead volume as a result of not getting reviews and not maximizing the other 2 R's. This client didn't use our automated review system and got 3 reviews during this 1-month period of time and noticed the drop in lead volume. They got no verified reviews. This team didn't use our automated review system and got 1 review during this 3-month period. And you can see how few leads the firm got and how sporadic the leads were. The second R is response time. To optimize response time means that your intake team needs to answer all Google Screen phone leads and message leads. The problem with Google Screen is it only sends a call to 1 phone number and notifies only 1 email when you have a missed call. We have solved this problem without you having to bring on additional staff by ringing as many phone numbers when a lead calls you and notifying as many emails if you miss a call or get a message lead. The same problem happens with messages. Only 1 email is notified when a message is received from Google Screen. We have solved this problem by notifying as many emails as you want when a message lead is received, so your team can jump in and respond to the lead while the lead is still trying to message your team so that you can convert many more of these message leads. Finally, we hold your team accountable by forwarding all missed calls to the intake manager via email and text in real time, and we generate a summary spreadsheet to identify trends over time with missed calls. The third R is radius, and this is probably the most important of the 3 R's because it can drastically affect how many leads you get. The radius determines what businesses get selected to show up in Google Screen based on how far away the searcher is from your business. The best way to optimize the radius strategy is to create more Google Screen pages so that you have more chances to show up for more searchers. This sounds easy. However, if you just set up a Google Screen page, it will get shut down by Google sooner than later. Instead, we recommend that you connect Google Screen pages with a verified Google My Business page for your business, because a Google Screen page is far less likely to get suspended when it is connected to a verified Google My Business page. Right now, Google Screen is looking to its bigger brother, Google My Business, to help identify what Google Screen pages are real or not. This is where our 12 years of Google My Business experience comes in. We specialize in setting up Google My Business pages and their corresponding Google Screen pages correctly from the beginning so that they won't get taken down. What this means to you is that you can feel confident knowing that your Google Screen lead generation asset is going to stay in place for the long term because you have a Google My Business product expert that is certified by Google, making sure that your asset stays up for the long haul so you keep getting cases for your practice. You can see below the number of leads that our clients are getting from the new Google Screened locations. These new locations are brand new and have been set up just in the past months. The new Google Screen locations are already producing 358 leads from 4 new locations, when the original Google Screen page was producing 339 leads right now. The problem with setting up new Google Screen pages is that if you don't know where to put them, you will not get many leads. See the results below for a client of ours that set up multiple new locations in the past month and has resulted in only 38 new leads from 5 new locations in comparison to the 373 leads they got from the original location. We learned from these 2 clients that you need to set up your new locations in certain cities, and this is what we talk about in our next free bonus training that you will get when you give us your email address below. Unfortunately, this is a recording and I cannot give you all of the ins and outs of Google Screen for every business type. So my fear is that some of you will do some of the things I trained on and get some results, but not get all the benefits, and you will think that the 3 R's don't work. when in fact, the lack of results is because your business is as unique as a snowflake. And the way I would set up your Google screen page or pages might be completely different than another business that is in the same city. This is the reason why I am giving you an opportunity to schedule a time below to meet with me for 30 minutes. During that time, I will look at your business to see where you have the fastest route to the highest number of inexpensive cases for your practice. Go ahead and schedule the call below, and I guarantee that you will get huge value out of the meeting. Thanks. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.